Hey y'all, thanks for coming out. We're Hot Water Music from Gainesville. Thank you. Thank you for welcome.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that Amaretta is the best rock band on the face of the
planet. Right, right, right! Right!
Thanks to Amaretta for playing with us this week. They're great fucking guys and they're a great band, so please support them. I'm gonna play a song called Rest Assured. We'll be right back. I don't know if it's exactly this spot, but hey, look, this is Drag Body from Orlando, Florida. It's coming up here on the 3rd, so you guys should check them out. They're great fucking guys. It's an awesome band. Don't miss that show. And there's a whole bunch of other bands playing. Support your own kind of music.
We'll be right back.
That's what we're going for here. We are advocates of the circle pit. We're gonna play a couple of new songs. We'll be on some 7 inches in a month or two. This one's called Moments Pass.
Yeah, Brad.
It's about skanking with one leg.
Thank you.
we're playing Michael Moore's birthday party up in Flint, Michigan tomorrow, if anybody wants to drive up. No? No takers? We got a little space in our trailer. Another new song, Where We Belong.
Oh, they don't use a lot of teeth, huh?
Does anybody listen to the Oak Ridge Boys?
We met William T. Golden today from the Oak Ridge Boys. On the way here, we met if you listen to them. It's the guy with the gray hair, the Coes wig on, the big old bearded guy. He's not the bass singer. He's the regular old country singer, but we met him at a gas station today. We got his autograph in Alabama. Nothing to do with the next song.
Actually, the next song's about driving trucks, so kind of. So truckers listen to Oak Ridge Boys.
Truckers listen to Oak Ridge Boys. So our segue is Oak Ridge Boys, truckers, Freightliner. Okay.
Right.
So let's go Freightliner.
Do it if you really want to.
Well, it's kind of cold.
everybody else for doing it, for all the good times. Good show, guys.
That's a Leatherface song, which is a band you should go buy records of. Leatherface with an E. We got three more? So we got?
Right. 220 beers.
220 beers.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, fuck me. This one's called Mary Queen of Arkansas.
Oh,
well,
that's like
220
beers.
Take one.
We'll be right back. toxic. Church, we actually had to change that when we just turned it over to No Idea. We had to change it up a little bit because it was kind of freaky.
George thought we should keep it the same way, but that's a whole other story.
Thank you. You ever tried to skank in a blizzard?
It's slippery. It's a slippery thing.
Thanks again to all of you for showing up. It's an honor to sing and a dance and a rock and roll.
This is a Tom Waits song. It's called Diamonds on My Windshield.
Thank you. Thank you, Chad, and the Dale Street Soccer 66 for having us. We appreciate it. We got records in Ship for Sale, as well as all the other bands. We also have a bunch of...
The shit would be t-shirts and other things.
We
records and t-shirts.
The anti-racist action literature with us, if you haven't heard of it.
And that's some of the other things. This is what Chuck considers shit. Okay, diamonds on my windshield.
Maybe we won't play Tom Waits song.
The fun. Watch out, we're wacky, we have no idea. Watch out, crazy colored vinyl coming at you. Florida. Oh.